Glen Maggie Cup for 2022. This is heat number one of the Max Kerwin. Four laps for Russell Jones. Unfortunately, no competition here for him this weekend, so he does still have to complete the four laps, of which he's now done 3.5 in the hot cookie machine. The finish, John? Certainly not holding back. I'll give you the tip. He's tipping the boat in very, very hard. Using it as a good test bench. So, Russell Jones will take the win in heat number one of the Max Kerwin Trophy. Last man standing, unfortunately, or fortunately for him. These races and championships are won and lost as much in the workshops as they are out on the water. And Russell has done, and his crew have done an immaculate job of preparing that boat. Engine strong, handles beautifully. So now we have a 1.6 litre hydroplane action coming. We've seen some great races from the 1.6 litre hydros. I did see Harrow's Jeep, Melton Motor Group 100 being towed out of the pit, so obviously those boys are out. We do have the two... Russell